So, what exactly is Enter the Dominatrix?
Oh man, are we really digging that up?
It was really weird.
It was amazing.
Worst idea we've ever had.
Really?
Script made no sense, like, at all. Saints Row 4 was way more elegant.
Pierce seemed to like it.
Of course he liked it. It started off with him as mayor of Steelport.
Wait. If Pierce was mayor, that means Mayor Reynolds and you were...
Like I said, worst idea we've ever had.
My administration was tough, but fair. I'd like to think the boss based their presidential performance on me.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Of course, originally, they just booked me for a guest appearance, but I just chewed up the scenery so much they had to keep me. Of course, I did have to insist on several changes.
Such as?
Well, for instance, in ETD, that's short for Enter the Dominatrix, the Zin arrived with much fanfare, assaulting the city of Steelport. But, you know, I don't want to spoil it for you. See the mission, and you'll get what I wanted to change.
The Zin are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out. Boss, grab a gun.
I don't plan on taking Zinyak out with my bare hands.
The Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I warned you people for years, but you're always, "Oh, Kinsey, that's crazy."
You're going down, Zinyak.
Kinsey, no offense, but you do say a lot of crazy shit.
You're going down, Zinyak. You're going down, Zinyak.
Josh! Please shut up!
Quiet! I am getting into character.
Kinsey and I will meet you out front.
Yes! To battle!
Time to shoot some...
You're going down.
Zinyak! Nailed it!
Attempts to defend your home are noble. I assure you, they're noble.
Thank you. I took out some Zinyak. I'm back.
Just to be clear, Josh is the boss's friend.
Shaking.
Oh, I love this part.
What the fuck is that thing?
Oh no, here it comes. It's going to destroy the city. We have to do something.
Stay back! I will handle this.
Josh, no!
He's so brave.
You are truly a hero, Josh Burke.
Remembered anyway.
That was so cool.
Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have the budget to get it into the game. I forget. Why are we in the Gatmobile?
We had to get to the mayor's office.
Oh, right. Mayor Washington.
Oh, man! Here I come! I love this part!
Located Zinyak. We're heading to the mayor now. Pierce is mayor now because Bert died in SR3, right?
Yep.
But you and Mayor Reynolds were together then, right?
Right, with Viola De Winter.
So if Bert died in the explosion, then how did you survive?
That's, you know what? Let's focus on something else.
Drive. Take the gun. Pierce is a hacker now? Soon Shandi will be hacking.
Actually, I was hacking stuff back in Saints Row 2.
Why am I even here?
More tanks on the way. Get those tanks off me!
Here, Zinyak.
Oh, here we go. Yes, this part. This was meant to be my shining moment. I mean, will you look at that health bar? Just insulting! Ah! And now they want to draw it out with these ridiculous button prompts! Yes, 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 look at you with your enormous weapon. Ooh! They really do belabor this, don't they? Okay, that's it. I've seen enough. I'm out of here.
Agreeing to this interview. I'm really excited to get an outsider's perspective.
Outsider? What are you talking about? I was like the main character of Saints Row 4.
You weren't in Saints Row 4.
What?
It's already out. You weren't in it.
Are you serious?
We probably should have told him.
I was just so excited. Couldn't bring myself to do it.
Now I get what Dex is complaining about all the time.
So what are we about to see?
Well, after Zinyak gets killed, there's no one left to control the simulation. And in order to establish the order, the AI became sentient, taking the form of a dominatrix.
Hence the name, Enter the Dominatrix.
Yep, single entendre. Very clever. Anyway, the dominatrix takes control over Zinyak's fleet and abducts everyone. That's where we meet Donnie, who takes on a sort of guru role and teaches all of us how to bend the rules of the simulation.
What was it like working with Donnie?
It was fun. He's a really nice guy.
So why did he get cut?
Well, you figure me, Matt, and Donnie all kind of filled the same techie Mary Sue role. You only needed two of us to pick her, so Donnie had to go.
Why Donnie and not you or Matt?
Oh, Matt and I blackmailed the shit out of people. Enjoy the clip!
Superpowers? I can't believe you were able to train me with superpowers!
Well, now we have to put them to good use. With Zinyak gone, the Dominatrix was able to become the dominant AI of the simulation.
Dominant AI? Is that why she's called the Dominatrix?
Not exactly. Come on, I know how to find her.
I always thought I should have delivered that explanation about how she took over.
Kinsey, you know they gotta share the techie stuff.
Wait, we're not showing the training sequence?
It was long and a bit boring. I don't think the audience wants to see it.
But it was integral to the whole story on how I taught you all superpowers. And plus it had some of my best one-liners.
Oh, I'm with you, man. I love my good zingers.
That's not surprising.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!
This is the area.
Well, Luke. Back for a little more. Playtime.
What have you two been doing, Donnie?
It's not what it sounds like.
You have to admire that outfit.
The fact that she agreed to wear it?
Yeah. Admire.
Give this simulation up, maybe we'll let you live.
You were all this. I don't.
I give him!
That's about to change.
Damn it, she teleported away.
You really think two of you can stop me?
You really think it's just the two of us here?
There's more. Well then, perhaps I should introduce myself.
What the hell is calling?
Boss, she's here and she's after me. Oh, damn it! Let me go!
Fuck. The Queen of Latex just grabbed Shandi. Pierce, the Dominatrix just took Shandi.
Like hell she did! She's chasing my ass down! Hey, I need help!
Fuck! She also just took Pierce!
She must have split herself into two copies. You go after Pierce, I'll rescue Shandi.
Right. Good luck.
Donnie always goes after the girl.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, come on. You know you like being the hero.
Can we just focus on what's about to happen against the Dominatrix, please?
Aw, damn it! How come I had to be a victim and couldn't do the hero thing?
I'm sure your day will come, Pierce.
Okay, I am never letting you live this one down.
Aw, damn it! She locked me into this thing. Can't get me down.
Leave my new pet alone.
Hey, who you calling your pet, lady? I ain't nobody's pet.
Back off. He's my pet.
Hey.
Bring that
simulation on mine. You will bow before
in your dreams.
Yeah, can you get me off this thing?
Hang on.
I think I've been hanging on long enough.
God, I don't even want to know where that rack's been.
Hey!
Donnie, good. You and Shondi all right?
Yeah, about that. But we need you to come rescue us. Both of us.
Damn it, Donnie!
Yeah, that wasn't much of a rescue.
Hey, not my fault. I was just following the script.
Sure, that's what it was.
I gotta trade this in for a bus pass.
Boss, look out! High and low.
These two colors are mine.
Who do the bad guys always cheat?
Your saints are weak. You all need to be punished.
She's like a one-woman BDSM convention.
Easy for you to joke about it, Pierce. You weren't the one getting the crap kicked out of you.
I hear that's what can go on at those things. Besides, like you haven't fought off hordes of people before.
Not when each remaining version of her gets more powerful as the rest die. It's actually pretty challenging.
Shit, right. Forgot about that part. Why aren't you explaining that to the boss during the fight anyway? Isn't that your thing?
Because I don't come in until after this fight, remember? Now shut up so we can get to that part and see my genius in action.
You will serve my every need.
At least someone can save us.
Jeez, I said I was sorry.
I need your help.
Am I saving you too now?
What? No, I figured out a way to trap the Dominatrix.
That's why I love you, Kinsey.
I'm at the power plant. Get here quick.
Don't worry, boss. I'll keep Donnie safe here.
Gee, thanks.
Remind me why you didn't get kidnapped, too?
I'm too smart for her. And I was always kind of hurt the boss thought I would have fallen for some sort of trap to hold me hostage.
Blame the writer, not me.
That's no excuse.
Actually, it kind of is.
Whatever, you could have changed the script. Now quiet, this is the best part.
Dominatrix hasn't found you yet.
I've been able to mask my signal until I had everything set up. I'm just that good.
Fair enough. And the trap?
I did. And it's totally brilliant. You see, I set up...
Boring!
What the hell are you doing? Which is when I figured out how she's splitting her code, and then I could force her into a single body inside...
Nope. Still talking.
Oh, come on!
Pierce, don't be a dick.
Hold on. I think this is it.
So, just fight her till she's weak, then activate the first node. Rinse, repeat. Got it?
No problem.
Good. Because I dropped the masking signal and she should be on her way.
You freed my other playthings, but I see you brought me a pretty ginger.
Keep away from my ginger.
Thanks?
We'll just see about that, won't we? Whatever this attempt is, it won't change the fate of the Saints!
She's down. Go activate the first node.
Your pitiful technology won't change anything. I am the goddess of this simulation. You will all grovel at my feet.
That began isolating her duplicating code. Keep going.
Again with your futile programming.
Hit the second node.
Now, and I will let you spend the rest of your lives serving. Oh, this world in my image!
Honey, you aren't that lucky.
Think of what we can accomplish together with you as my favorite pet. End this program and take your place under me.
Start the next node.
I think at this point the Dominatrix will run away or something.
Well, if you had listened to my explanation instead of skipping the majority of it, you'd know the nodes are also keeping her from escaping the area.
Oh, right.
Your naughty librarian friend is wrong. What will you do if you fail? I offer you a chance to please me.
Don't listen to her. Turn it on.
So I can't see her. Why?
It did. It trapped her in a single body. Though, I'm not exactly sure.
Oh,
rescued your friends. What comes next?
A lot of bullshit filler missions.
I think there must have been like 4 escort missions in a row.
It was so bad. Take Pierce to Terminal A. Protect Kinsey while she does nebulous task X. Guard Shandi while she drives to the widget factory.
That was the worst.
That widget factory mission was fucking painful to sit through.
Worse than that Nyteblade reboot.
So anyway, we jump through an arbitrary number of hoops trying to track down this Dominatrix, and lo and behold, we find her.
In a sex club, how shocking.
That was our idea.
And I'm in this outfit, why again?
To blend in.
So why are you in normal clothes?
Please. They know me here.
So how do we get the Dominatrix?
Her champion, Dom, is at his throne. Talk to him.
Is everybody in this place named Dom?
Yeah. You make that sound weird.
Never mind.
How you doing, honey?
Are you fucking kidding me? You're Dom, right? I need to speak with you.
The Dom recognizes the smartly dressed newcomer.
Yeah, okay. I need to speak with the Dominatrix.
If you wish to see the Dominatrix, you must prove your worth. Tend to my animals.
What do you mean, animals?
The Dom's plushly adorned submissives. Put them back in their cages.
Oh, dear lord. Fine. Time to cage some fetishes. Fuzzy britches.
How glad I am not in this mission.
Where are you going, huh?
Not yet. You must now prove your willingness to please.
Fuck me running.
That's up to the client. You'll find him on the second floor. Make sure he is pleased.
This isn't real. We're here. have your world rocked. Come on, open up.
Hold on.
I'm getting ready for you, baby.
Zemos?
Oh, shit. I didn't know you were here.
What? No, no way. Not gonna happen.
But if you haven't gone pro, then why are you here?
I need to speak with the Dominatrix. Dom the Dom told me I had to, but... No, no, no way. I mean, no offense.
It'd be like fucking my cousin. Look, I say you did a good job. Just don't tell anybody you saw me paying for ass.
Oh my god! I wondered why Zemos and the boss couldn't look each other in the eye after this.
Alright, I'm done. We made a love baby.
Back so soon? I hope you got your money's worth, Zemos.
Oh yeah, I really like the way they use their pinky.
The Dominatrix only meets with champions. A chariot race is starting soon, and it's attracted the best racers in the world. Take out your competition and come talk to me.
Take out some racers? No problem.
Doing here? I probably deserve this.
I'm a little vinyl pony. I'm a little vinyl pony. I'm a vinyl pony, short and stout. Here is. I'm gonna get my riding crop.
You are a champion, a winner. You are the best. I'm prepared.
It puts the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again. Ooh.
I think this needs new batteries. Feeling frisky, huh?
Ooh, I'm sure that must hurt.
The razors have been wiped. So, where's this race at?
Oh, you fool! Those amateurs never stood a chance. You want to win the race? You'll need to defeat the Dom.
You just used me to do your dirty work.
You are a submissive. You are made to be used. Come, my submissive. Tend to your dog.
Come on. You're all going down.
before I am through, you'll be begging for your life.
I don't beg for shit, pal.
Your insubordination will not go unpunished.
You villains do love your big statements, don't you?
You may have defeated me, but you still have to win the race if you want to see the domination.
Zemo, to me!
Man, this is bullshit!
We ride!
And the racers are off!
Wow, I never thought I'd be called upon to commentate a pony car racing, Zach.
Me neither, Bobby. In fact, I'm pretty sure this is against my contract.
We have an exciting race ahead of us.
Well, you might almost say it's going to be titillating, Bobby.
Indeed.
Welcome to the 31st Annual Pony Kart Invitational.
Brought to you today by Leather and Lace.
And speaking of Leather and Lace, they provided the head of the Saints and his pony with their outfits today.
And what fine apparel that is, Zach.
I have to say, though, I wish I had the figure to pull something like that off.
Yeah, I hear you, Zach, but as good as it may look, I can't imagine that's very comfortable.
Oh, indeed. I hate to think how bad I must shape after a long day at the track.
Myself, I prefer the soothing touch of a poly-cotton blend.
Well, I've always been more of a satin man, Bobby. The way Rusty's new trombone has some heat!
And another one bites the dust!
There goes a contestant, Bobby!
The Saints are clean.
Oh my! Down goes Slippery Nipple! Chalk it up! Another racer eliminated!
One less racer on the field.
You're never going to win!
A tragic end for Rusty's new trombone.
And here comes Hot Carlos with his steed, Nicky the Nag.
Look at that old nag.
The mischievous gimp is here! Oh, Hot Carlos has been blown away!
Hey! I'll be your pony anytime!
Yes, indeed. And that horse has definitely earned an extra carrot today.
You rescued Zemos. What's next?
The Dominatrix orders Paul to terrorize the city, and we need to figure out a way to stop it.
It was our darkest hour, and despair was filling the Saints. But Donnie came forward with a plan to save us all.
Let's not oversell it. He had us build a spaceship.
As a team, Kinsey. As a team.
You guys are at least showing the 7-minute QTE montage of us building the ship to fight Paul, right?
Jesus! I didn't think getting a giant monster to eat us was going to be so difficult.
I warned you Paul was dangerous.
When I heard Giant Saint's flow can, I really didn't expect it to be that tough.
Yeah, I don't think we doubt you now, Pierce. Where to?
To Paul's brain. That's where our weapons will do the most damage.
Hold on. This thing has a brain. What exactly have I been drinking all of these years?
I'm contractually prevented from divulging the secret ingredients of Saint's Flow.
Trust me, don't think about it, Zemos. Just focus on taking Paul down before it's too late.
Wow, what a view.
I always wonder what my food saw when I ate.
Some people say I'm the view.
Say what those things floating inside Paul were? I don't remember that coming up.
Oh, there's supposed to be stuff like ginseng, guarana, taurine, all those types of ingredients you find in a regular energy drink.
And what about those big polyp-looking things?
Those are just stuff.
Wait a minute. Didn't I see those before in a medical dissection video of a frog?
Oh, look! We're almost to Paul's brain!
This is it. If we release our payload here, it should cause a chain reaction that'll destroy Paul.
Only one way to find out. I push the button, and nothing.
The cargo hold's packed too tight. Try shaking the ship from side to side until they come loose.
What'd you do? Just stuff everything in there, Pierce?
You try getting all those things to stack nice.
Fizzle stones and vitios away!
We have to get out of here before the whole place blows.
And how exactly do we do that?
Head for Paul's top.
Oh, good. At least the intense escape from Paul wasn't cut.
Now is the grand finale.
That's it.
Look, I just don't think I can adequately justify what's about to happen.
Would you say the president's assessment of the ending of Enter the Dominatrix is fair?
If anything, they undersold it.
It's batshit.
I don't know. I think there's precedent.
Totally.
I'll put it to you this way. It was too crazy for Saints Row.
Enjoy.
All right, Zemos. We defeated Zinyak, but his death enacted the Dominatrix failsafe that imprisoned us in a virtual world under the thumb of a leather-clad goddess. After a long, hard battle, it's all come down to this. Taking out the Dominatrix once and for all.
Nice summary, boss.
Total ad-lib. Yeah, look at all these sex workers.
Hey, we got a super gimp up in our business.
Super gimp. My old
head before.
Yeah, but what a great movie that'd be.
See, I remember this mission. They originally didn't have me in it. Can you believe that?
I'm after you, Super Gimp.
But I was like, oh, hell no. And I, you know what? Just wait, you'll see it.
I'm gonna whip you in a bad way, boy. Super Gimp is down!
You showed that bitch how to do this shit uptown.
Man, this is exciting. I can't wait until... No. I'm gonna hold it in. Y'all just wait.
So destroying the Dominatrix, that'll shut down the simulation?
That's what they tell me, yeah.
What happens if it doesn't?
I don't know. But the show is hell ain't finishing what was started up in that sex club.
Hey, that was 10 times more uncomfortable. You're here.
We had to beat all the super gimp.
I am going to assume you meant something. Where is everybody, Shandi? Donnie split off to check out the rest of the city, trying to get a handle on this.
Here. You free?
We're on our way, Donnie. Shandi, Zemos, on me! The Dominatrix is none too happy with us.
You got her running scared. You locked her into a single body, took out her champion, and destroyed her giant energy drink monster. What's she got left?
Never underestimate a bitch used to being on top.
All right, Donnie, we're here.
Things are getting fucking crazy, man. There's the Dominatrix.
Submissive.
Yeah, we're not so good at taking orders, honey.
You will learn.
go down that easily.
Whoa, what the fuck's happening?
The Zin are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out, boss. Grab a gun.
What the hell is going on?
The Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I've warned you people for years. But you're always, oh, Kinsey, that's crazy.
You're going down, Zinyak.
Kinsey, no offense, but you do say a lot of crazy shit.
You're going down, Zinyak. You're going down, Zinyak.
Josh, will you please shut up?
Quiet! I am getting into character. I cannot work under these circumstances.
There you are, baby. I've been tearing this damn place apart.
What happened, Zemos?
The Dominatrix rebooted the DLC. Follow the Z. I know the way back.
I see you're back.
Enough of your parlor tricks, Dominatrix. This ends here.
Impressive. But this battle isn't over yet.
Where'd she go?
We did it! The Dominatrix has fallen. Now we can leave this nightmare simulation.
We better get a move on, though. The way out is gonna close.
What the hell? Who is that? More Zin?
I don't know. It doesn't look like one of them.
Get ready, boss. It could be anything.
Hold it. They're not attacking.
Wait a minute. Is that...
That's right. Cut me out the mission. Psst. I brought the motherfucking cavalry.
A dinosaur?
Greetings. My name is D'Artagnan. I am an emissary of Cyrano, the king of a kind spacefaring people. We are enemies of the Zin.
Then you're a friend of ours, Brother Raptor. Well done, Pierce.
I've waited so long to hear that.
The only way out is through a door at the far end of the simulation. We will help you escape. Climb on my back. We riled!
Total fucking batshit.
Hell, I'm just glad you're not riding me. Woo-wee.
Follow me, Saints. Out of the simulation and to the ending cutscene.
We have to hurry. Come on! I will sing you the song of my people. Boom, boom, akalakalaka, boom. Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, boom. Boom, boom, akalakalaka, boom. Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, boom. Open the door, let down the power. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Open the door, let down the power. Everybody walk the dinosaur. It wasn't now that this. 40 million years ago, I lit a cigarette. Built up a monkey's mouth to go. The sun was spitting fire. The sky was blue as ice. I felt a little tired, so I went by the bus. I walked a dinosaur. I walked a
We Velociraptors are a proud people. In the beginning, we addressed the savagery of man by eating them. Later, we chose the path of enlightenment, choosing to leave their world rather than be brought down by their baser instincts. But while humanity is capable of much cruelty, it is also capable of compassion, of honor. And the Saints stand here as examples of that. Bring the heroes forward! We are in your debt, Saints. What can Cyrano, the Raptor King, give to show you his thanks?
A dinosaur with guns.
Done. What say you, young warrior?
Respect. People need to take me seriously.
Any who questions the wisdom of Donald shall answer to me. Miss Kensington?
Vengeance.
You shall have it. And you, fairest Shondi?
Cyrano, I want to be your queen.
My hand, my heart, my kingdom, all belongs to you. Your subjects have named their reward. What can I do for you?
You know, I'm pretty good, actually. Wanna go bowling, maybe?
Yes. Yes, I do. My people, we cannot hide from the world any longer. We need to be a part of it, so that Raptor and human can stand side by side in harmony. Let our new era begin!